feel so sad. Tell me about it. Always call him a target, but he never let it get him down. Oh, that's mom, and another wasn't no friend. This cigar box was given to me by Jimmy Target Diekman many, many months ago. Might have been a couple of years ago, but I ended up making a lid for it. It's got a blues cat whistle on it, all Franklin County inspired. So I'm gonna miss you, Jimmy. Love the Diekman family for sure.